Fusion activated.
Hmm. I guess we have something that happens when we're a group. I have no idea. I've never heard of group augmentations. I'm gonna do a main mission. It'll be marked. The one I'm doing. I don't know.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department.
I don't know. Is it just south of the White House?
Patching him in now. You there, Henry? Yeah.
Yeah. Is it just south of the White House? Yeah, that's what I think. With green poison and have started heading toward the campus. We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this
really?
Down.
We've only done like 5.
Are you shitting me? We've done 10. No. You gotta let me know when we're streaming so I don't rage as hard as I normally do. Or recording. Well, when I'm recording. Cause you know me, I rage pretty hard. Yeah, but I was actually good at the games back then. Yeah, it's the, it's like the Roman one, isn't it? Like, not the gladiator one, it's like a different one. Yeah, I watched the live stream of people trying to beat the Easter egg. Serious power detected.
Agent incapacitated.
From what it looks like and how the Easter egg is and stuff, it looks like a really good map. I was watching the Easter egg and it looked pretty good.
Agent deceased.
Dude, don't talk about brackets. Minus, I think I'm down there with, actually, you know what? I'll tell you. I know it's not good. Okay, I picked K-State lose first round. I got that right. Let me tell you what my percentile is. So here, I am in last place in my group, and I am in the, so I have my percentile, okay, you dickhead, I guess not, but I know it's low. I don't care, I'll take weakening for a bit. The mission may be, but we're not at the mission yet. Deer! Got him. It's not exactly how you hunt, but leave me alone. There we go. It's one of those ones where you can get a group in. Matchmaking! Do it. Oh, do they? You can go in anyways? Oh. Group level is too low. Fuck up.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex.
At the same time.
Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Yes, Mark. I'd love to be tactful for once. Thank you for asking. Well, so much for that plan. Oh, okay, that's fine. Hey-ya! Okay, I'm in a bad spot. I'm stuck behind this ambulance, but I can't get out because I'm getting shot from them. So, damn it, Mark. Have fun, because I can't get out. I'm getting peppered to death. Try again. It's not irony, it's just wordplay. There's a difference. Poke your head out. I got him. Damn, that was a little off. Where's Andrew? I don't think he liked this game as much. Oh, I don't blame the guy. I want to go drink with Andrew. I almost came home this week, but I didn't. God damn it. Now I'm already down. Oh, two armor packs. Still can't get up. Alright, I'm going. Fuck it. I'm going. I'm getting out. What? Damn it, he ran right as I threw it. Car has saws on it. Whoa, oh, that thing? Damn it, Lark. Is there another car? What the shit? Nope. I know, right now I threw a grenade at it. So maybe I can get to you. Yeah, I did. I killed it. I'm coming! Oh, shit. They're coming. Well, this is a bad plan. Bad plan, Mark. It's alright. I tried.
An agent needs assistance.
Next time, let me get out of the spawn before we start things. Can't get me, him dead as foe. Hey, screw you, buddy. You died first. Dies again. I'm respawning. Don't want to go. Good on my own. I'm gonna sit back here and see. Level 17, dude. You're only level 14.
Run, rabbit.
Am I level 14? I'm level 16. Watch out, you gotta do the above you, look like. You gotta do behind you. There's the car, dude. He's on your right. Put your head out, dude. Thank you. Your head up, buddy. Got one. Let me check the sniper I got a second ago.
Active terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Don't be running too far ahead, that's how we die every time. Locate a terminal. Yeah, you locate the terminal and then you die. Upstairs, maybe? Yeah, there's people. Be ready. Shit. They saw me. It's not a single shot like COD. I don't know if you've used it yet before, but. No, I'm killing people. Where you at? Oh, downstairs? Okay. MPX, I don't know if I know what it is. Is it like an MP5? I had one, a really good one. Is that the one that first super crazy gun you had? Oh, that's right, it was a tour.
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
Alright, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Hold on, I'm trying to send something. People coming in. I don't know where they're at. Yeah, I put a turret down just to have something. No need. I hear your freaking seeker.
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
Oh, absolutely.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should
get
it flowing again.
Playing. Be good.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
Lots of dudes, Mark. Just hover over them for a while, and you see a little red dot or triangle up here above them. That's marking. Let's just grenade that room same time. Ready? One, two, one. That's pretty good timing. Yeah, it wasn't great, but we got like most of them. We got them all. Oh, you really? That's fine. We've got a pretty good start on this, so. You got a purple for you? I got a blue. I like the AKM. Got another dude over here. A lot of dudes over here. That's not how you're supposed to do this, Mark. You got like dudes rushing us and you're over there getting... Yeah, both dudes that you're supposed to kill are rushing us.
Stop them destroying us!
Watch Watch it. You got a Russian guy rushing you right now. To your right. Oh, I got a dude on my ass. God damn it. President video of the last one. It was fun. Oh, good to watch your video. Grenades, move. I'm doing the exact same thing. Okay, I'm low enough. I need it. Yep, me too. It's not justice. Okay, let me get out. Watch the building across from us.
They're only prolonging this.
Come on now. The other dude. I'm gonna rush him. Yeah, level up. Please give me something. There he is. Damn it, he ducked. He's down. One dude left. You got all your cooldowns? Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna call this in, because I'm guessing we'll get a wave.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you.
Yeah, it's not very long.
Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Probably one's got a buy or something. Initiate the decontamination protocol. Go in here, maybe? Is there a button or something? I wouldn't list it because tech. Huh? Did you find it? What about up here? The hell did you just launch? You couldn't wait on me? Oh. I just saw you like ascending. I was like, what the hell's going on? Yeah. Actually, it looked pretty quick. People?
Fuck!
Alright. Spawn into that door and you have it pinned. That was funny. you gotta be here for this. This would be the time to look for. This would be the time to look for boxes before we do this. I'm guessing it'll be something big. Nothing. Okay. I believe you.
Secure
the area. That'll secure the area.
If you can survive the fire, you deserve it.
People? Mark them. Alright, we got them all marked. I'm gonna get this purple down. I'm gonna be headshotting purple every chance I get. Well, never mind, he's out of view now. Ah, missed it. Oh, you hit my kill. Oh, he's won. Works no matter what. Call
up the call up. Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
It's a good rifle. Hold on, you're way ahead of me because I was messing with a rifle. New pads. Just couldn't walk off that direction. You're probably right. Marking. Don't get too close. There's the purple. I knew there would be one. I'm gonna pop in the head, then you can throw your grenade. Hold on, moving. Ah, we get the angle on him. Okay. Okay, you got one? Throw it. Keep down. Watch, they got some up top. Mark them if you can. Got one coming to you to your left. You're down. Underneath. Killed? What'd you get killed by? Well, he's down. Dude, there's multiple snipers. What the hell's over there? Oh, him. Ooh, I like this rifle. It has almost maxed out stability, so it just stays rock steady on the dude. Oh no, one health.
The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms.
Well, what?
If
Batman?
Right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning
it's an,
the city.
Ooh.
Destroy
I'd say it's like an action game with RPG elements, because it's like, it's not a pure RPG. Every game's an RPG. Have you heard that argument? I think it was, I don't remember, some game won an award. And, it won an award for, like, best RPG game of the year or something like that. I think it was, it might have been Monster Hunter World. And, people were complaining that it's not an, actually, it's not an RPG. It's a, I don't know what they called it. It's, like, it's a super specific type. But it's, like, if you think about it, every game is an RPG. You play a role of some kind. Like, right now we're playing the role of Apocalypse, you know, half military personnel. I don't know what you call them. Where the hell are we supposed to be going? Ah, okay. Wow. That's terrifying. They were. Also, did you see my sweet kicks? I think this is like a rare piece of gear. I got some sweet kicks, bro. I don't know what they are, but they're sweet. Let's get my J's, bro. Yeah, I don't use mine often unless I just need to do a quick finish. I'm coming, I promise. Alright, gather up, 20 seconds. What happens if I don't gather up? We'll get him next time. What if it actually said that? Mission failed. We'll get him next time. I've already got an enemy on me? Oh, golden dude.
Don't let him break the back.
Not for long. Ready now. Don't put your turret right on you, unless he'll run at it. Hey, he's on you. Move your ass. Well, move your ass. I'm telling you, he's running at you, dude. We'll get you some. Oh, shit! He gonna win, isn't he? Double time, double time. So. A big ass robot. Destroy the blood vat. You see a marker? It's upstairs. We gotta get upstairs. Check for a box. There's probably one over there. Yep. Figured it was one of these two doors. I just got those gloves. You gotta save it every time.
Emily's the head of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is gonna take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirus.
Oh, it's my bag full? God damn it. I just deconstructed like 15 things. Oh, that'll be good. What's up, bub? some ammo.
Can you beat the Division 2 with only your fist? Answer, no.
That's an impossible challenge. Well, I mean, you're not allowed to do damage with anything other than your fist. Steel drone, you could do like... Dude, I don't know. What else would you want? Yep. Alright, how you want to do this? What's the first move? Okay, you're very far in. They're all red. I don't see anything else. I got a double kill. I'm going for it. Got it. Dude, I hate that they have freaking Tom Brady's on the other team that throws shit. You know what I mean? Like, they'll throw it like... I saw that, dude. Alright, we got a bunch of dudes crossed on the second floor. Got one down. Quick scope. Purple's almost down. Purple's down. Red's low. He's down. Other one in. He's down. Oh, missed it. Got a purple. It's half. Nice shooting. What's red?
The DCD's got data him. Analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Hey, Kelso, Kelso from the 70s show? What's he doing here? Where are you going? I figured. I just didn't figure there'd be any of it. Hey, I like you. Saw a lock. You beautiful guy. Purple. God, I did that every time. We got a new M60. With extra damage to target out of cover, better optimal range, and deal. I don't know if I like all that. Which sniper from COD 4? There's a few of them. That is the sniper from COD 4. This M700. It's a rim. It's like.
Data transfer initiated.
Survive. Okay. Shit. Start with that. You want to take a front position? I hold back here and snipe, or you want to stay back here with me? Gold. I'm just headshotting the gold man. He's old now. Nice. My thing is fun. Yeah. There he is. Can I hit his head, please? Yeah, you can. If you can put him in the center. I was doing it earlier. Go. Nice shooting, Tex. Whoa. Nice shooting, Tex. Ooh, you upgrade.
to get out of there.
You're right.
The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Of course it is.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Sweet. Next up. All right, let's get them.
Here they come. Be careful.
Mark first. You can mark without even peeking out. You can do it with your little circle. Car guy. That one? I got it. I can take that in one shot, I bet. Where's his head? Hold on, let me get a better angle. There's not shit for angles. I'm gonna go right, maybe. Just let me get an angle on the dude and I can take him out. Oh, he's got one shot. That is a car guy. Did you see another one? Not that one. Got the other car guy. There's another one. He's got a car out. He's down. The cars won't move. It, like, even if the car's driving, if you shoot the dude, it'll stop the car. There's a purple one. That's not good. That's a leading shot. Oh. Oh, the blade. I just now see him. He wouldn't even want. He's now. Oh. Take out all his buddies. Yeah, that's bad stuff. We might be able to take him out before we even have to worry about the blood. Oh no, they're coming in. You're good. I'm gonna get this guy. We got a car guy in mid, purple. Oh, he ducked it. Got him. Car guy. No more car guy. Do not rush for loot. It will be there. Slow down. You greedy bastard. I know you do. Get downstairs. Well, you don't rush for loot. Actually, I think we can take one out. Have to use armor. Oh, that was a bad drag. Put your head up. Coming to you. Stop talking my damn shit. Name drop it. Oh, bad shot. That one? Up close? There's a car guy in mid. Two car guys in mid. Okay, now I gotta use armor because I'm gonna die. I got a purple over there, buddy. I need to go get. he throw a Molotov? No, maybe he was trying to throw one.
We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's going to make Kelso very happy. Even if it's going to take her a while to go through it. Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement.
It's my last one.
Last thing we need is another...
I got a new P90.
Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
Or no, it's a PP19. Red box. Oh. Yeah. The... I wonder if you can toggle if it shoots those rounds or not. Here at this... No, can we get one here? Nope. There's gonna be a loot box somewhere. Oh, maybe up here? I don't know, we're back at the White House thing. To the house with the room up that you found. But it ain't over here. This is the White House though, isn't it? No, this can't be the White House. No, because the White House is our base of operations. This can't be the White House. It's Congress or something? I don't know. I don't like politics. You find anything? You should be able to shoot at lights. Yeah, you can. Oh, me too. Oh well. No big deal. You only get a clip. Not even a full clip. Doesn't hear you. Oh, maybe it's over here. So bag the loot, but nothing crazy. Oh, hi everyone! How y'all doing today? The whole thing. Yeah, it still fires the damn gun.